So coming to both of you, I've heard in a couple of interviews where you'd mentioned that you weren't aware of the script when he asked you to do the movie.
No.
So was the only reason that you accepted the film because it was him? I mean, both of you, like, or was there any other factor that you wanted to do?
Obviously, it's because of him.
Yeah. That's it.
Absolutely right. We said yes, maybe a couple of months later we heard.
So were you taken aback when you heard the script? Was there any element that surprised you, like, oh, is this what's happening or anything?
No, the first time when he said it was a quadrilateral love story,
yeah,
that's when I was like, are you serious? Love story after Bahubali? So then later when he said, you know what, actually, this is the story. So we used to get a few spoilers from his son and from his wife a little bit here and there. And then finally when he narrated this, we were like, wow.
From your previous films as well, is this the main reason why you keep repeating your technical crew and that you don't experiment with new people?
See, one is the comfort, yes, comfort level of knowing each other. Second thing is, let it be Bahubali or let it be RRR, not just their expertise, their mindset is also important. The experience is also important. To be focused on a project that is 2.5 years long, not all technicians can do it. There might be brilliant technicians, but to have that focus for that long, you need people with experience.
So, like, both of you have previously worked with Sir. So this is your fourth collaboration and your second. And your debut film was with him as well. So in the
his
last,
debut
yeah,
was
sorry,
with
his, yeah, my I was looking at him and I
I'm
went,
proud to say that his debut was
his debut.
I was a senior by then. Just one film.